Egypt is committed to improve mobility for its citizens while reducing traffic congestion and environmental impacts. That's why two monorail lines are currently under construction in Cairo. The monorail has a small projected area on the ground, making it ideal for urban environments, especially in spaces with limited land availability. As a result, all construction work must be carried out at elevated heights. One of the main challenges is performing construction activities at heights reaching up to 25 meters above ground level. This means not only executing specialized construction tasks and activities, but also managing them at significant elevations. The work is carried out by using specially designed carts that has been developed, engineered, and manufactured at our facilities. As we are building in the heart of the city, mistakes were not an option, especially when it comes to safety and reliability. Any design flaw could lead to serious risk, including structural instability, operational failure, or public safety hazards. Given the urban environment, even minor errors could cause major disruption. At Elsewedy PSP, we ensure that every aspect of the design is thoroughly reviewed, tested, and validated to the highest engineering safety standards. We used simulation for various aspects of our cart's design. We conducted structural analysis of the cart, evaluated their stability, designed connections, and studied the structural behavior under some special conditions such as lifting. Additionally, we analyzed the wheel structures to ensure optimal performance. Simulation provides insights that physical testing alone may not. Achieving these results would have taken much more time. And for around 3 years, all of our 24 cars are now successfully in operation. Before investing in a specific tool or software, we carefully evaluate all available options to identify the best fit and assess the ROI. Currently, we are using Solidworks simulation. Due to the unified ModSim environment, user-friendly interface, which our design engineers are already familiar with. Additionally, it provides reliable and robust results, as we have already checked the NIFM's verification reports before proceeding. I love the SolidWorks and 3D Experience platform because they empower innovation, streamline collaboration, and provide powerful simulation and design tools that help bring ideas to life efficiently and accurately.